Folks, I think we all learned a lesson here today about why we don't freelance. Isn't that right, Gutterball?
Don't talk to my guy like that.
What'd you say?
You made a great save today. That old man would be dead if not for him. Maybe he got a little too eager out there. It's only because he was trying to prove himself to you.
I don't like your tone, Lieutenant.
I don't like yours. Otis and everyone else here at 51 have already proven themselves. You ought to treat him with respect. Chief?
I want you in my office in 5 minutes, Lieutenant. You too, Severi.
That was really stupid of you. But thanks.
I don't know how Chief Bowden ran his firehouse. Whether he kept it loose and casual, or maybe you two are just taking advantage now that the cat's away, but you are making a big mistake if you think you can walk all over me. I will not abide insubordination. How dare you talk to me that way? And you, disobeying a direct order at the bowling alley call?
The thing you commended me for?
Insubordination all the same.
You get it, Chief. I'm sure we can all learn to live together till Bowden returns in a few weeks.
I wouldn't assume anything. We don't know how much time Chief Bowden needs, or if the department's even gonna have him back here to 51.
For now, I am your chief, and I could take formal action against you two. That is my right. But I like to work these things out in-house. That's why Truck 81 and Squad 3 are gonna go outside and wash all the windows immediately.
It's 15 degrees out. You want us to take all our men outside and wash windows?
Send as many as you want. Just see that it gets done.
That'll be all.